Looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit.